blessed. We begin to see him as he is. We begin to forget about the cares of this world. We see the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords, and our heart gets free. It just automatically happens. So praise his name.
Yeah. Lord, you're worthy, Lord, you're worthy,
open eyes that are blind. Show us things that we have not seen, Lord. Your Spirit is here for that specific purpose, Father. So we reach out to you in our hearts. We say, Lord, open me up to more of you. Let me see that which I could not see. Spirit of truth abiding inside of you. Hallelujah. Thank you.